Tony.
Get up.
Get your ass up.
You got too much to do today. You have to
journal, work out,
emails, everything you ain't do yesterday.
You gotta
do that. Why are you even
still in bed?
No, I just
stay in bed. You got
too much to
hold
do
on,
anyway.
Tony. First of all, calm down. No need to rush. It's no pressure. Relax. Just start your day easy. You got this. Just flow. You are aligned and in harmony with yourself. Instead of bullying self into productivity, we talking nice to ourselves. I am beginning to trust myself again because I've been witnessing big goals happening. I'm experiencing new evidence that I'm prepared to live a new life full of satisfaction. I'm on to this vision. I feel inspiration every day to keep going. I'm getting it so right this time. My discernment is working. I have a sense about my potential that is unshakable. I'm getting it like never before. I'm feeling like I can really do this. Whole live my best dream life and follow through. I spent years showing up. It's showtime for all my blessings. I walked through doubt and fear and embraced faith. As messy as it got, I kept it together. I'm training myself to like what I see in this moment. My whole being is being purified. I am in detoxifying season in my life. There's so many aspects about me that I appreciate and no longer judge and criticize. I make peace with where I'm at in life. I have a clear picture in my mind of who I am, the witness of how much I've improved in balance. I thank myself for choosing me. I disconnect from the standard and the norm. I am learning the teachings of being hard on myself. The opportunity to operate in a brand new level of frequency is here. My self-talk keeps getting better by the day. I'm so focused when I am well. I feel less tension about my schedule. I'm understanding emotions like never before. I am not these moods. Feeling good is my purpose. I like the wisdom I practice in my decisions and with my feelings. I'm embracing what I know to navigate between the physical and spiritual. I'm learning to seek less and allow more. I'm accepting what makes its way to me. I flow with what is meant for me. I no longer chase answers, explanations, nor fight for closure. I let things be. I let people be. I am free from overthinking. I maximize my time and presence. I value who I've become and how I've grown. So I must be a diligent guardian of my energy, heart, and time. I'm worthy of the life I desire. Desire is the strong energy that propels manifesting actions. I owe it to myself to fully give myself actions towards what I'm passionate about. I owe it to myself to be consistent, focused, and soft daily. I give myself permission to be really happy and bask in it. I'm all that I need to be in this season of my life. I'm making my life a great story, full of good drama, suspense, plot twist, wonder, purposeful romance, filled with every emotion, always triumphing. My story causes others to bow to their own heart. I am most interested and fascinated in the success of my well-being. I am making great decisions for healthy love, a healthy mind, and a healthy life. My self-talk is getting better by the day.
Nicely.